about 10 past 12, we started making a breakthrough when we found the first girl, the six-year-old girl, at the corner behind the Chevrolet Stadium here in Krasani. We found her as if she was dumped there by the suspect. She was severely assaulted by the suspect, suspected that she was stabbed with a knife. She was taken to Dora and Ginza Hospital to receive treatment for her wounds. And from some of the information that we then received from this girl, because she could speak, and by the assistance of her mother, we used this information, and then eventually at 4:45 this morning, we found this little girl in a shack that used to stand behind us on the senior. And in the shack we found the suspect, 49-year-old, as well as the 5-year-old girl.
I was shocked because those two children are my kids' friends, both of them. When I saw the one who used to come in my house, I was very shocked and I panicked. I couldn't sleep at all. He was searching with us, and he's the guy who asked me, "Did you get any child?" I said no. He came to me. We are upset. We are very upset. If that guy can come out now, I don't know what we are going to do. We are very angry.